Hey, junior high students, I am so excited about Believe This Spring. We are set up right now in Dallas, Texas, in the arena. All the students, we're at a Believe. This is our second one, fall 2006. And we're still, man, we're getting ready for the spring. It's gonna be incredible. I don't know if you're gonna be in like Orlando or if you're gonna be in St. Louis or Cincinnati or Indianapolis or Tulsa, wherever you're gonna be, all the locations are at this spring. You've gotta come and you've gotta bring your friends because this theme is all about Jesus. And it is awesome. I'll tell you this, if you think you know a lot of stuff about Jesus, I've gone to college to talk about Jesus, I've been in the ministry for a long time, and every time I think I know something about Jesus, he is bigger than what I picture him. And Jesus is gonna call us to five things this weekend, and right from the Word of God, right from his life, stories from the life of Jesus, you guys, we're gonna concentrate on. Jesus came to call us. Jesus came to call us to something big. You, he came to call you to something big. He came to call us to bring what we have. Jesus doesn't want you to go out and get something and work on it and get it all ready. He just wants you to bring what you already have. He'll take it from there. Then, Jesus is calling us to live passionately. Junior high students do this better than anyone I know. I'm so excited to talk about this with you guys. And finally, and this is important, we're gonna talk about Jesus came to call us to action. You guys, it's gonna be an incredible weekend. I cannot wait to see you at Believe. Bug your youth pastor, tell him you're pumped about it, tell your friends you're pumped about it, tell your sponsors you're pumped about it, tell everyone you know, and we will see you at Believe in 2007.